down to Camelot. She knows not what the curse may be, therefore she weaveth steadily, therefore no other care hath she the lady of Shalott. She lives with little joy or fear over the water running near. The sheepbell tinkles in her ear, before her hangs a mirror clear, reflecting towered Camelot. And as the mazy web she whirls, she sees the surly village churls and the red cloaks of mocking girls pass onward from Shalott. Sometimes a troop of damsels glad and abbot on an ambling path, sometimes a curly shepherd lad or long-haired page in crimson clad goes by to tower Camelot.